our first chance to visit with Melky Cabrera since he is back with the Royals. He's going to give some high fives to the guys in the bullpen first. And now, congratulations. Happy birthday a day late. How exciting was that to help your team tonight?
¿De qué situado estabas para ayudar al equipo tuyo esta noche?
No, me sentí muy bien. Ganamos y eso es lo importante. Colaboramos y la buena jugada de Hawk, de Mutaca y el bullpen tuvo ahí.
He felt really good. It was a great play by Mustakas. He was just happy to be able to contribute. And the main thing is that we won a ball game.
What has it been like in this series for you? Because you have a lot of friends over there, and I've watched you talking to all of them, but this is also business.
¿Cómo ha sido esta serie para ti? Porque tienes muchos amigos allí, y te he visto hablando con ellos, pero también esto es un negocio.
Sí, como él está diciendo, es un negocio, ellos son mis amigos, yo lo extraño, pero yo lo que quiero es ganar y ayudar al equipo.
Like you said, this is a business, and they are his friends, but all he wants to do is help this club win baseball games.
How important was tonight just to get back to those winning ways? It's been a rough week.
Que la importancia de ganar hoy para empezar a ganar otra vez, que ha sido una semana muy difícil.
Sí, ha sido difícil, pero eso es lo que nosotros queremos, conseguir victoria cada día. Y yo sé que falta mucha pelota todavía y hay que seguir ganando.
It's been difficult, but that's what we're trying to do. We're trying to look for the first win and then just keep winning from there.
Great job tonight. Happy birthday, 33. And I say still young, not old. Happy birthday.
Thank you very much.
There you go, Melky Cabrera and Pedro Grifol. He told me the other day that he was old. Clearly not the case, and he just got his first big Royals ovation here at, well, what used to be U.S. Cellular Field when he played. Now Guaranteed Rate, guys.